I literally took every nut and bolt off of the car. Everything except for the doors came off. This car is a 1974 Chevy Nova two-door hatchback.
Matt Mansker doesn't have a long history of wrenching on hot rods.
I didn't really know what I was really getting into because I hadn't really done a whole lot of car building. I've never done any engine work or suspension work or stuff like that.
Step one was to put in a modern engine with plenty of power, and he got one from an unlikely source.
But this is a engine out of a Chevy 1500 HD. So it's a 6-liter LQ4 Chevy engine. And the truck that it was in was actually a AT&T service truck.
And it would need a little extra. So our modern day mechanic took to the internet.
I Googled LS turbo setups. And there was a lot of good things that I saw, but there was nothing really that I could just kind of like implement completely.
He just did it himself. And then he headed to Friday Night Drags with one goal.
I'll line up against anybody and race anybody. Even if I know for sure that I'm gonna lose, I would rather just, you know, try it than just be like, oh no, you know, I'm not gonna do it, you know? So that's what it is for me. It's just being able to get out and have fun.
Going straight into the outlaw class seemed like a curse, but for Matt, it turned out to be more of a blessing.
Obviously in that class, there's some pretty heavy hitters as far as drag racers go. They were almost as interested in my, what I would consider a junkyard, junky, you know, garage built car as I was in theirs. And they were so like just willing to share information and to help me out.
And even if the old girl still looks a little rough around the edges, his experiences with the 74 Nova have proven he's got a build to be proud of.
I would rather have a car that looks like this than a $100,000 car that I never drove or I was scared to drive.